A day in the life of a tiler. A
bit of patching. Don't know why they put so much silicone on there, like. So I've toothed out the tiles, so I'm going to put some new board in there, I'm going to put some more strength in there. Some that, and just screw this back as best as I can. And then get a vacuum, get it cleaned out and stuff, and then get them screwed back as best as we can. Is there anything on the market wall? Eat silicone. Obviously I can go over with a blade, but obviously it's going to leave a residue. So I don't know if there's anyone knows of anything on market, you can let us know.